doing here? Let's just slowly pan round. Now, who is that behind that watercolour magic? It's Kevin! So now you may wonder, what are Pat and Kevin doing in Ireland? Well, actually, we're not in Ireland. So to give you another clue, let's just pan round a little bit and see who's hiding behind Annie Touche, yeah! Because we're in Canada! And nobody knows, well, of course, Ushi knows we're here, doesn't she, Kevin?
She does, yeah.
And Cher knows we're here, and Gail knows we're here. So everybody at the meet, they lied to you. They lied. So that's our intro, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Okay,
here we have Ushish giving us a lesson on how to use her computer.
Yeah. Get off.
Yeah, get off. If you brought my computer, get off. That's all we get.
And she ruined my computer and gave me the look when I told her to get off my computer. And when finally I managed to get off my computer, me, the stupid idiot with computers, managed to fix it.
See?
So there.
Yeah. But if you look very carefully underneath the table, you might just see the hamster on the wheel. I'm not saying it's an old computer. Now, we've just realised that you've probably been reading in the wash how Kevin's busy painting in Spain and I'm having a whirl of a time in Ireland.
Okay, so
how
now,
easily we
this
lie.
Whole thing is his painting,
no,
right?
No.
It isn't?
No.
There's
now,
Kev.
Now go through.
Oh, I thought it was.
Yeah, well, it is, but now that's what he's done.
You see?
That's how it finishes up, so you need a big border.
Okay, so this... But this still needs to be...
I'm going to stop this now in case they start here, calling anybody.
From here to here, have to wait on it.
No.
Just watch these two. Okay.
You just go to print.
Okay,
hold on. All you have to... If you go to print...
Yeah.
Or now, well, what you have to do is download it onto your own computer. So you click on properties and download it. And then when you go into your print file, just an ordinary print, to print it from your computer, you then print that off and it comes off. That goes in the middle of your page and it comes off.
Well,
the right
then
size.
If genuinely we can use yours, then we don't need to.
That's what I said.
So now let me take a
It's like the blind leading the blind.
Women! Women! Never listen to men!
Why is your voice going higher? Women! It's okay. Like the blind leading the blind here.
I need a quarter sheet. And see how
okay, you've gone out your shop.
I've got one in my room if you want one.
Well, hold on. I got this one here. Okay.
Okay, I'll finish that. Now, as you can see, I have done my homework for the meet. And there's not many of us can draw freehand like that. Some people have to resort to tracing. And here they are. And if I could get up off this chair elegantly, I would actually go over the shoulders.
She's actually taping the damn thing.
Hello.
The three cavalieros, we're always together.
She keeps singing. We keep trying to leave, but she won't let us. We think she's locked us in.
She's still out. Don't say that you are really taping this.
I am taping it. I'm showing people how you cheat.
Yeah, look who's talking.
I'm sorry, have you got me on tape tracing? No.
Katie calling the pot black.
Hang on, I'll have to come right back, but I've only got his back.
Hello.
Just see under his arm. No, that's not a very nice sight.
I'm doing Tracy.
He's doing Tracy.
Tracy, get up from under the...
Yeah, cut! And here we are, where are we? In downtown Guelph. I'll just do a quick shot. This is Westport Village, which is a village that represents like the 1800s, life in the 1800s. And there you have them. Spinning.
And my, the dying went well. We used onion skins.
Forsooth.
Hark, while
That was funny. Right, Kev, tell us where we are.
We are on Bushy's Magical Whisky Tour. And it's magical because Bushy has no whisky going.
She does so. He has no what transpires in my mystical mind.
He's gone incognito now. I thought he said Oldham then, we're at Old Mill.
Old Mill.
So this is what a Canadian tube train looks like.
I wouldn't mind seeing this dice with death to get on.
Oh yeah, you can keep on this road. No, she's crossed two lanes. No!
Got me checking off with the guillotine doors of the subway train.
And then said, no, we're on the wrong train, I think we should get off.
They changed the line since I was here last.
In 1842.
What did you want to know?
Who's she?
Yes.
Which station have we left the car at?
It's Lyndon.
Thank God for that.
It's Lyndon.
Okay, this is Toronto, looking down the ship. So we're people watching now.
Yeah.
Where are we now? What's this area called?
Young Street, just off.
No, this is not Young Street.
Front Street.
This, huh?
Front Street.
Front Street.
This is Front Street?
No, it's Harbour Street.
No, Harbour Street.
It's Harbour Square.
Okay, one of these days we'll find
Harbour
out where
Square.
We are.
Number 2 Harbour Square over there, look.
I think it's linked to a boulevard.
Number 2 Harbour Square.
Yeah, that's
okay, that's the American side.